क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, एबीसी इज ए ट्राइंगल राइट एंगल एट सी. सो एबीसी इज ए ट्राइंगल वेयर सी इज द राइट एंगल, दैट इज 90 डिग्री. अ लाइन थ्रू द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ हाइपोटेन्यूज ए बी, अ लाइन थ्रू अ मिड पॉइंट, सो इट मीन्स दैट दिस इज इक्वल टू दिस एंड पैरेलल टू बीसी, एंड पैरेलल टू बीसी इंटरसेक्ट ए सी एट डी. Okay, so what is given? Given that M is midpoint of AB, so BM is equal to MA is equal to BA divided by 2, and also MD is parallel to BC. So this is given. Now we need to prove D is the midpoint of AC. Now if you consider triangle ACB, since D is the midpoint and DM is parallel to BC, so using inverse of the midpoint theorem, D should also be midpoint of AC. So in triangle ABC, since M is the midpoint of AB and MD is parallel to BC, so using inverse of midpoint theorem, D should be midpoint of AC. So that is CD is equal to DA is equal to CA divided by 2. Now second, so since MD is parallel to BC and CD is a transversal line which cuts these two parallel lines, so this angle plus this angle, sum of these two should be 180 degree, which is co-interior angles. So since MD is parallel to BC and CA is the transversal line, so angle MDC plus angle BCD is equal to 180 degree, sum of co-interior angles is 180 degree, and BCD is equal to 90 degree given. So angle MDC plus 90 is equal to 180 degree. Since angle BCD is equal to angle C is equal to 90 degree given. So let's take this to right hand side. So MDC is equal to 180 minus 90 degree. So angle MDC is equal to 90 degree. So angle MDC is equal to 90 degree. So it means that MD is perpendicular to AC. So which means that MD is perpendicular to CA or AC. Now third, let us join MC and consider the triangle AMD and CDM. Join MC and consider triangle MCD and triangle MDA. Okay, so angle MDC is equal to MDA, both are 90 degree. So angle MDC is equal to MDA, 90 degree each. And CD is equal to DA. CD is equal to DA. This is also given. and MD is equal to MD common between the two triangles. So using side angle rule, the triangle MCD is congruent to triangle MDA. And using CPCD rule, then MC should be equal to MA. And by CPCD rule, MA MC is equal to MA. And also we know that MA is equal to BA by 2. And also we know that from equation 1, MA is equal to BA by 2. So CM or MC, both is the same thing, is equal to MA, is equal to BA by 2. This is what we need to prove. Hence proved.